That's gonna be annoying. I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna set it up against Yone. I just because I haven't seen a Yone that specifically has the name Veigar Stomper on them, so that's scary as shit. Well, at least I've got Exhaust, but I don't know if that's going to be enough against Yone. I swear, so many people play Yone now. He's like literally everywhere. So hopefully I'm going to be getting better at like knowing how to play against him. No, I played him on PBE. I was there when he... Yeah, he does that bullshit. Again, jungle, I need someone to teach me that shit, because I'm trash at it. I'm actual garbage at jungle. That's not my problem as jungle. My problem as jungle is my ganks. My gank knowledge is garbage. Usually I end up cheating on every champ I try to jungle on. Well, like, I also have a problem with every time I jungle, three people invade my jungle and they don't stop.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Supreme!
30 seconds until minions spawn.
This is gonna be a very, very challenging game for me, because their team comp is very bad for me, mostly. Like, very bad.
Minions have spawned.
Yeah, but the worst part for me is that I've played this game for 4 years and I still can't fucking jungle worth shit. Well, not getting invaded by three people constantly in your own jungle. Like, or four people at the same time. Is that every time I play jungle? I'm not even joking about this. Four people in there.
Your life is a champ.
I wish I didn't have to play against such an evil Yone. Like, this guy might absolutely suck. I'm gonna do my best not to get crushed. There has to be a reason why he crushes Veigars. That's exactly what I'm doing, but I don't want this to be enough.
No chance of winning.
I'm so afraid of this guy. I'd like to say is chill, but I don't. This guy is supposed to be really bad. So afraid of this guy. So what item should I rush against, Yone?
Come, you little freak!
Have any mana.
My strength is unparalleled. I will create a monument to non-existence.
I'm so afraid of fucking Yone. He's particular. Scared out of my wits by this guy. I'm trying! I'm really, really fucking scared this guy. Fucking Shaco, man! I've ruined the whole game with that play. Fuck my life.
Supreme.
No, we aren't. I ruined the whole game with that death. Fuck my life. I've ruined the whole game with that play.
You set up us the bomb. I will not.
I hate myself. I ruined the whole game. Instead, with this. No, 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 no. Not this fucker. Not the fucker.
An ally has been slain.
What is a champion? Impossible.
Why? I don't know! The Yone and the Shaco are ruining me, man. I don't know. There's so much bullshit going on that's bad for me.
This is all going according to plan.
Yeah, but I've ruined the whole game trying to play against these people. They're all dogpiling me and shit. I've died twice already. It's really, really bad.
The Black Wind.
How do I beat this guy? You're in trouble! God, I fucking hate my life!
This isn't even my final form!
I'm getting fucking wrecked, but no.
Oh.
Rampage.
Would you kindly?
Current plating will fall soon.
Dungalar doesn't give a shit.
The world is mine.
An enemy is unstoppable.
They don't give a shit. I'm doing bad. I'm 1-2. I'm doing 1-2 in a lane I should be winning. I'm not fucking winning. I'm just annoyed. This is my worst game of the day on this. I knew it. Like, see, I knew this guy, this Yone, had to have a reason that he destroys Veigar's or something. He had to have, like, some team that helps him or some shit. Oh, I'm very, very, very tilted right now. But I'm not supposed to feed on this guy. I'm 1-3.
An ally has been slain.
I need to get wards. I'm on my way.
Enemy double kill.
I'm aware of that.
What is a champion? A miserable pile of... This is all going according to plan. The Black Wind.
I'm running over there, but I don't know. I just got my ninja tabby. Yeah. They really, really, really want to tell me. Shaco. I'm running. Well, I don't want to necessarily recall in case.
Enemy double kill.
To non-existence.
I know. I'm aware of that. I was gonna surrender because I came back. I have the same number of kills as the Yone now. I came back. Well, like, I didn't believe it, but now I the same kills as Yone. Like I said, I thought that I was done for because it's a Veigar stomper and I got behind, but I came back. thought that was the fate.
Don't get mad! Get sick to sleep!
Oh my god, I got hit by the shit. Somebody has to wave clear that.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh my god! Fucking shake them! Yeah, I know.
Did you want me to bury that?
It's not that is the biggest thing that disturbed me, is the fact that I fed early game was disturbing because I didn't play against Yone properly. I don't play blind pick much, and Yone gets banned almost every game. So I don't get to play against him much anymore. Hate that shadow. Excuse me. I'm sorry, I just... Trying to DPS, and I don't have any. Would you kindly? Not really. I'm in a bad situation because everyone's going to think I'm such a scumbag for losing lane on against Yone as Veigar. This guy's a Veigar stomper. He's fucking Yone. God. I don't know, it's a Veigar star. Get away from me. End the game before the Veigar Stomper comes back. Oh my god.